Blackcurrant and orange ice cream recipe. Serves, 6. Prep time, 15 minutes. Freezing time, 1 h. Ready time, 1 h 15 minutes. Calories 135 kcal. Ingredients. 250 grams, 8 ounces, blackcurrants, hulled if fresh, thawed if frozen. Finely grated rind of 1 orange. 6 tablespoon fresh unsweetened orange juice. 6 to 8 mint leaves. 4 tablespoons soft light brown sugar. 300 ml, 1/2 pint, natural low-fat yogurt. 2 eggs, separated. Instructions. Step 1. Reserve a few blackcurrants for decoration, if wished, and place the remainder in a food processor or blender with the orange rind and juice, the mint leaves, sugar, yogurt and egg yolks. Process until smooth, then strain through a lined sieve. Transfer the mixture to a freezer-proof bowl and freeze for about 1 hour or until half frozen. Step 2. Remove the mixture from the freezer and beat well. Whisk the egg whites stiffly and fold into the mixture. Return to the freezer for 1 further hour or until half frozen again, then heat again and return to the freezer for 1 hour or until firm. Step 3. Transfer the ice cream to the main part of the refrigerator for 20 to 30 minutes before serving. Step 4. Serve in chilled individual glasses, decorated with any reserved blackcurrants.